Scheduling facility visits in TRAKnet PM 3.0. Facility visits are an alternative method to scheduling appointments for a bulk group of patients. Facility visits are scheduled per location and allow for multiple patients to be scheduled to one time block. To create a facility visit appointment, select the desired time slot on the schedule and click the drop-down arrow next to Add in the upper left-hand corner of the main scheduler window, then click Facility Visit. This will open the facility visit window. From this screen, you will select the appropriate location, provider, and reason for the visit. After all information has been populated, click on the Patients tab along the top of the editor window to begin adding patients to the facility visit. From the Patient tab, you'll have several options. Select Patient will open the Patient Search window. Once in this window, search for your desired patient and select them to add to the facility visit. You can repeat these steps until your facility visit patient list is complete. Recalls will bring up a recall list per location and provider of all patients who have not been seen in X number of days. And print will allow you to print the completed list of all patients scheduled at this facility visit. Once you have completed scheduling your facility visit, click Save to save and close the window. This will add the facility visit to the scheduler. Once the facility visit has been added to the scheduler, you may preview all patients listed for that facility by left-clicking once on the facility visit appointment and checking the bottom portion of the main scheduler screen. From this screen, you may preview all patients, their account numbers, their designated room, their date of last encounter, and date of their next visit. You may also begin encounters for the patients within the facility visit by clicking Create Encounter. Thank you for watching Scheduling Facility Visits in TRAKnet PM 3.0.